Hey guys, I have a haul for you today. I went to Michael's and I spent about $50, a little bit over, but yep. I got quite a lot of stuff because I got cheap stuff, like in the range of $1 to $5. So I got this wood panel to do another one of the ink picture on wood project, because the last one that I did turned out really crappy, which I have a tutorial on, even though mine turned out bad because I used the wrong kind of printed paper. I didn't copy it, I just printed it out. So yep, I got this. I got these little paper sacks, and there's 25 little sacks in there, and they're kind of just like, I kind of just got them to put like little jewelry or charms in there that I make to give people, like for presents or something. I got this bead organizer, but I'm actually going to use it for my charms because I really just want one for my charms. And this is only $2. It's on sale, so. And then I got these little bottle caps. It's called Found the Objects bottle caps. Like, there's 24 bottle caps, little bottle caps in there. And they're just metal ones. I think I'm gonna make a mold out of. I'm gonna use one of them to make a mold, and then I don't know what I'm gonna do with them. I don't know. I'll look up ideas. Or if you have an idea, give me a link or tell me what it is, and yeah. Okay. So, next thing that I got was a 100-yard, it's called Wrecked Lace. It's for, like, boondoggle lace. They really like boondoggles, and this is it's a lot cheaper to get 100 yards instead of 10 yards. Like, this is $2.50, I think, and this is 100 yards, and then the 10 yard one cost $1, so this is a lot, you save a lot more money if you get bigger ones. So I got that in light blue, and then I got a second one in black. Then I got these spacer beads for like making bracelets with more than one string. And I got some more of these in my last haul, but I like these because they had little designs on the front. And yeah. Now hopefully I'm gonna have a tutorial up on them soon. On it soon, hopefully, because I really like these because they're really nice to have. And then I got some clay. I got 4 blocks for to go with them because they had sale for $5. I got this Prima one and it's fuchsia, and I thought it was cute. And then I got this Hemo and it's peach. It's peach. And then I got, got all banged up. Oh darn. And then I got Scoby 3 Ballerina. Yep, Ballerina. And lastly, I got Primo Ecru, or Ecru. I don't know. I'm never gonna learn how to pronounce that. So that's all clay that I got. And then I got some cellphone straps because I've never gotten them before. I thought it'd be a nice thing to have if I ever want to use them to give us gifts, because I know a lot of people who like cellphone charm things. So yeah. And then I got one of these mugs. the legal way. I got a decoratable mug with comes with markers, and you just draw on it, and then I think you bake it, and then it's permanent. So I got one of these because my little sister wanted to get one, and they had a sale $2 for $3. So I was just like, I'll just get two, and I'll have one. And because my little sister wanted me to buy her one, and so yeah, I got that. And then I got. I got a bunch of these frames for, they're only a dollar, they've always been a dollar, and so I got 8 of them because I'm going to make a lot of frames. Hopefully maybe people will want to buy them. So I got 8 of those, and then to add some variety, I got 2 of these square ones instead of the 4 3x4s. These are like the, these are 3x3s. Like, yeah, I think they're 3x3s. It didn't say. Oh, wait, no, I don't know. But I got 2 of these, so I got 10 total. So it was $10. And then I got a bunch of scrapbooking paper. They were on sale $6 for $1, so I got a crap load. Yeah, and I'll have a picture, I'll have a video right after this one. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you my paper that I got. I got more of this kind of paper that I like, the one that I have in my DIY tutorial on a decorated wooden frame using scrapbooking paper, and this is called watercolor cherry blossom, and I got 3 of these. If I can get them all out. And then I got this one, and I better figure out the name because it doesn't have one of those white things at the top. It doesn't have a name, but I got 2 of these, and I really like them. And then I got this water word, that's what it's called. And it just says words like dip, pool, wet, water, swimming, stuff like that. And then I got this peacock feathers one, and believe it or not, that's what it's called. And it has this one that sticks out of all of them. All right, no, never mind. So there's peacock feather ones, and I got 3 of these. And then I got this one, it's called watermelons. And then, oh wait, nope, this one's not called watermelons. This one is. This one does not have a name, sorry. This one is called watermelons, even though it's got apples. And then I got this one, it's called Christmas plaid. And then this one, it's called bright plaid. And this one, it's called drink umbrellas. And then I got this one, it's called hot pink distress damask. It's a big name. And then I got this one, it's called, believe it or not, crossword puzzle. And then I got this one, and it's called wedding words. I was planning on making a frame for my dad and his girlfriend, because they're getting married soon. And then I got these music note ones. I got 2 of those. And then, these ones were 99 cents, so they're thicker and more like cardstock. So I got this one, it's kind of, it's got like flowery designs, yeah, and then the second design is kind of just like polka dotty. I don't even remember picking, oh wait, no, this is not the one that I got, this is the side that I liked, the wave side, and then, yeah, So that's all of my papers. Oh, thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe. I hope you like this haul that I have for you today. It costs like 50 some bucks, I don't know. Yep. But I will definitely have new tutorials up soon, DIY stuff. If you know anybody that's interested in like DIY stuff, please, if you would be kind enough and send them a link to my channel. I'm the kind of person who likes to subscribe back to my subscribers because, I don't know, I just like to, it's nice, and I know how, like, it's nice to get a it's nice to get subscribers, and right now, most of the channels that are subscribed to me are my other channels, so, yeah, and, yeah, thanks for watching, sorry, I'm kind of just, like, I just keep talking, but I'll have more updates soon. I will have hopefully another DIY video up before in the next week or so, and I'll have a craft update, like my creations and stuff, and a video for that up in the next week too as well. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe, and I will subscribe back. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.